Hello，大家好，我是 Ethan。今天我跟崔师傅会去本地一个专门养 SPS 的玩家家里去淘一些硬骨珊瑚。那崔师傅的缸，我们过去这2个月一直观察下来还是比较稳定的。然后我之前给了他一个比较简单的这个硬骨，那现在状态也不错。然后加上他那些 LPS 的状态都非常好，所以我们现在决定去买一些稍微好看一些、中高档一些的硬骨珊瑚。我们现在出发去这个鱼友家。我去，我说这个车怎么都停在这呢？差点就有鹿肉吃了。
不是撞了不让拿的，
撞了能拿吧？
不能。
车都给它撞坏了，不要赔偿一下我们？这个地方好的呀，这景我去，
我靠，真的，
是吧？住这里公寓挺不错的感觉。这种顶上都能看到那边海景，来收狠货了今天。
来到这个只有
哇
家里，
塞！
我去，满的。
哇哦！So this is your frag system now?
Pretty much,
Pretty much,
yeah. I
right?
mean, they're both frag systems, but
Jesus.
now it's it makes it easier because everything for sale now is in the small
In
tank.
this one,
Mind
yeah.
you, not everything for sale is in there because I run out of room and some of the stuff goes in there that doesn't
Uh-huh.
want to be. But
So you plumb them together?
yeah, they're plumbed
Oh, okay.
together. Yeah,
That's
there's a
easy.
fuge plumbed into the closet as well.
Oh, the fuse in the closet. Oh my god, you need a bigger space.
I do. I
Yeah.
do badly.
Jesus. Wow. So
这
nice.
是什么？
Charlies. Do you have a frag of this Charlies?
I don't
Oh, you
know, but
don't?
I
Okay.
recently just got a saw, so I'm gonna start
Okay.
fragging a bunch of stuff like that up.
太夸张了，这些 SPS。所以这里面都是主体，都是母体的 SPS，然后这里面都是小的断枝，这里也满了。
You must spend so much on this. Yeah,
But
over the years, yeah.
you already make money back.
Yeah, on a lot of the pieces, yeah.
Yeah.
They
This is
do.
like full-time
Busy,
job.
busy, yeah.
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 Wow. What is that pink one? This one.
That's the riffraff screaming demon.
That's a kind of a millipora or
And it's a tenuous,
tenuous. Okay,
yeah.
tenuous.
The three behind it are frags as well.
Those
Big
three.
ones,
Okay.
yeah. And same with the bigger big piece behind
That
it,
one,
yeah.
okay. This is the flame fox.
Yeah.
Yeah, I got this one from you. But they don't color that deep in my tank.
No.
I don't know, maybe it's the light.
It likes lower light, that piece of
They
pink,
like
a little bit
lower
lower.
light, okay.
Yeah.
都已经没有地方生长了。
Bright other ones. Yeah.
Right,
Marvin and the
Marvin and
killer
this
bee.
killer bee, right?
Yeah.
Okay, let's see what else. They all nice.
I give my corals a lot of love.
What do you use here? So 350,
Yeah.
dryer
In a tiny
350,
tank, yeah.
and
And then a Toonzie in
Tunzi
the
here.
return
Okay,
slimes as well.
okay.
Oh, it's moving around?
Yeah.
Yeah, that's all right, yeah.
And this is a mealy, right? This one.
Yeah, that's the Hellfire.
That's a Hellfire. Okay.
That's a nice one. Do you have this one on this guy? In this guy? Like the one with neon yellow or neon
Yeah,
green?
that's the Fox Flame that's right here.
Fox Flame, this one.
Yeah,
Yeah.
there's
Okay.
like five or six of them there.
Yeah, I bought from Jess like last year. And it's just finished in crossing and starting growing up.
Oh, so it
Yeah.
takes a year.
Maybe my tank is not stable in the beginning, so that's why it's not growing at the beginning. So, but right now it's taking off. And this is the same one right here.
No, that's the one same as the big one beside it, which
Okay.
is the TGC cherry bomb.
Oh, there's a cherry bomb. Okay. I have
Sorry,
one
what is
and
that?
the rainbow loom. They grow fast too.
Yeah, orange, yellow, green, and then purple tips.
But mine is like losing the yellow parts. And
that's pretty nice.
I don't know what's going on.
Losing the yellow?
Yeah, losing the yellow. Right now it's like mainly green and with a light purple tip.
Purple tips?
Yeah, but purple tip also lost like a couple months ago. Now it's coming back.
Yeah, they'll lose the purple tips if they're not growing. So
okay.
If something stunts them a bit, then the purple tips kind of disappear. As soon as they start growing
again.
The
purple parts are the fresh.
Or the new growth.
The new growth. Yeah.
The color bonsai.
Oh, it's like bonsai.
Yeah, but it's two different color skins.
Okay.
Yeah.
Yeah, this one looks good too. Same as this one, right?
Yeah.
Okay.
Oh, there's a couple there, yeah.
Yeah.
就咱最后看的那个吧。
哪个？
就是前面有一个，后边有一个那个。
这个。
蓝的那个。
这个啊。
对。
你要前面的，后面的，前面的。
I don't know.
The small one, maybe get the small one first.
Okay.
Yeah, how much for this?
I could do one for 75.
75?
Usually
100. Okay. This is the Jimmy Bean, right?
Yeah.
Also, my Jimmy Bean is losing the pinkish color. Right now, only the green polyps. I don't know what's going on, but it's still growing.
Still growing?
Yeah.
But just darker.
Just darker, yeah. There's no pink right now.
That's what happened to mine when I had the tank issue, you know? It really went dark.
Okay.
I still don't know what happened, but...
Yeah, it's still growing, so I don't know what's going on. I had an Aclinti swing.
Yeah.
Yeah, back to last November something. And since then, the color is not really good.
Yeah, it can be kind of picky, you know?
Yeah.
It doesn't seem to, like, change as much.
So you're using T5 and radiance.
That takes a mess. There's a halide on the other side too.
Oh, there's halide over there?
Yeah.
Okay.
Yeah. So T5 on that side, halide on that side. Reef bright strips and a couple radions.
That's radions, right?
G4.
G5. Oh, that's G4.
G4, yeah.
Oh, okay.
These are G5s on here.
Okay.
And then T5 strips as well.
So here you only have radions for this tank, the frag tank.
And there's T5.
T5 also.
Strips,
oh, okay,
yeah,
okay.
But the main lights don't come on till...
Okay.
2 o'clock. No, 1 o'clock. 1 o'clock.
And how long do you run the T5s?
8 hours on this.
8 hours. Okay. Because in my tank, if I run T5, I consider maybe that's too much light for my corals. Because they kind of bleach, you know.
Do they? Yeah.
Yeah. I don't know.
Yeah.
Maybe nitrate too low.
Pretty low.
Yeah.
Yeah. I like 5 to 10 range.
So you keep 5 to 10.
Yeah.
And what about phosphate?
0.06 usually.
Okay.
Yeah, all the way up to 0.10 even.
What else do those?
I use that Red Sea.
AB plus.
AB plus every
okay.
once in a while, yeah.
And the calcium.
I dose iodine every day.
Oh, iodine you dose.
Yeah,
okay.
I think that's an important one, but you really need ICP tests to be able to tell where your levels are.
Okay.
The home kits just aren't accurate.
How much do you dose? One drop or two?
I use the ATI brand, and I'm using probably like half a mil.
Half a mil.
Yeah, but
okay.
It's
half
really,
a mil
it's,
is a lot, actually.
It's quite a bit.
Yeah.
Yeah, it's pretty potent stuff, but my tank, because of the fuge, uses a lot of iodine.
I see.
Yeah. So.
The coloration is amazing, you know.
Thank you.
So
yeah.
I think I have to adjust my nutrients.
Potassium too is an important one.
Oh, you dose potassium
I
also?
I dose potassium, yeah.
Okay.
Yeah.
So I have to study on those
and
two.
And that one has got the Salifert makes a good kit. Comes in a little black box.
Uh-huh.
Really easy to use and it's really accurate. It's always the same as my ICP. Well, it's 10 points away from my ICP always.
Okay.
It's always 10 points higher than the ice, or no, 10 points lower than the ICP shows, so
okay.
It's really accurate. Good home kit.
We are going to JL after this, so
yep.
We are going to buy those test kit, maybe.
That's a good one.
Yeah, I have to.
That one,
I don't want to call it
like
this. The first tank, you can use that. So, here we used 3 lights. This is a Lusu light. And XR15. And here is...LED 灯条跟 T5 还没开 ，So you run 3 kinds of lights? It's like a kind of an experiment or what?
Yeah, it started as that, I guess, and then it just stayed.
Just okay. You want to test which one's better for the SPS girls, right?
Yeah.
But they all look nice, so.
Yeah, it's all a little different, you know? It's nice to see what does better and what, you know? Some prefer lights.
Yeah. They all look nice. 收获四枚断枝，总共花了350，加上打折，还可以。在我们这边玩断枝还是挺贵的，其实。收获不小，收获不小，买了一些还算比较简单又好看的 SPS， 然后回去崔师傅再试试水。之后他再来买那个刚才看中一个700多的啊，他以后要成常客了，
900的，
啊900多，看中900，上来冲上来就看中一个900多的，把人家也惊到了。
只能说比较有品味，
有品味，对，有品味的男人，只选最贵的，不选最好看的，
那就是最好看的。
OK， 我们回来了。那今天去完 Jazz 家之后，我刚才做了一下笔记，就通过他给我讲的他。这个鱼缸主要的几个数值，那我给大家分享一下，它的 PO4 是控制在 0.06 到 0.1 之间，然后 NO3 是5到 10ppm 左右，然后它同时还会滴定碘和钾这两个元素，那这个是我之前没有滴定，也基本没有做过测试的，那现在我准备也去买碘和钾的这个测试剂，然后做一个测试。还有就是大家都知道了这个三大元素 KH 钙和镁，那这个就不用多说了，这个数值大家都基本上都是了解。然后呢，它喂珊瑚主要是喂红海的这个 AB 加这个产品，那我之前也没用过，所以我现在也准备买一个来试试。今天去完之后，我也对它的灯做了一些了解，它这个主缸里面就是母体缸里面的灯最高强度的位置大概有750%左右，是非常夸张的。然后和他交流了一下，他750%是在这个卤素灯下面，然后可能配合旁边有一些 LED 的光射过来，所以大概有750%左右。但是他也说了，因为卤素灯出来这个强度的光和 LED 出来强度同样这个强度的光是有差别的，那 LED 可能你直接射出来750%，珊瑚可能就直接会被照的发白白化了，那卤素灯的话就不会，所以这就是为什么卤素灯跟 T5 灯是比较容易上手，但是就是唯一问题耗电跟太热，那这就是为什么 LED 又出现，那 LED 呢就是需要去调整到一个比较适合的范围，所以其实这几种灯都是能把珊瑚长得很好，你们也看到了它的系统当中用了三种灯对吧，那珊瑚都养得非常好，所以我觉得最主要能把 SPS 养好还是要稳定。 OK 了，那希望今天视频带大家看完 Jazz 这个缸之后，大家也对如何去养好 SPS 有一个大概的概念，然后其实要养好这些东西并不难，只要把基本的这些数值我们都能控制在一个合理的范围内，然后几乎就是等待一个时间的这个发展，然后珊瑚就能很好的生长。好，今天视频就到这边，感谢大家一如既往对我频道的支持，如果还没有订阅的朋友可以点下订阅键，然后打开小铃铛，这样你们就能第一时间收到我新视频的通知，我们下个视频见了，拜拜。